The other day, I was up in Maine taking some nighttime star time-lapse photographs, some sequences, and just set the camera out for about 6 hours, took a couple hundred photos, and then stitched them all together using a program that helps you create videos. It's called LR time-lapse. When I was reviewing the footage afterwards, I thought that I saw what looked like some dust on the screen, or on the sensor. It was just these little white spots. And then I realized that they were all kind of in a line, and some of them were moving. And I think they're geosynchronous satellites. There's a line of geosynchronous, and then there's a couple that are actually moving across the sky. But I just think that's really neat. I'd never seen that before, and I went and I did a quick little Google search, and I didn't see a whole lot of information about, you know, time lapses with satellites in them. So let me know what you think. Correct me if I'm wrong. If you have any more information on this, I'd love to learn more. This was in Maine, so in the northern hemisphere. I was pointing almost due south when I took these, and it was between about midnight and 6 a.m. in the middle of February. I don't know if that helps anybody who knows a lot more than me on where some of these satellites might be. I'd love to learn.